Hey there, friends. It's Mike Penninga, and every week or so, I like to make one of these short little videos on some of the lessons that I am learning in work, in leadership, in culture creation. And today, I wanted to talk about tree skiing. Now, it's September, and the snow is already falling on the ski hills, and the ski season is not that far away. I am not a huge skier. I'm not even a real tree skier, but from those who do that and who do it well, they tell me, Mike, there is one very important thing to remember, and that is this. When you are tree skiing, you don't look at the trees. You look at the gaps between the trees. You don't look at the obstacles. You look at the way through. You look at the pathway around, because what you look at is what you will hit. Let me repeat that again. Where you look is where you go. Where your eyes are is what you will end up hitting. So if you're looking at the trees, if you are looking at the obstacles, that's what you will hit. If you are looking at the pathway or the way through the trees, that's where you will go. Your skis will follow your eyes. And that is just such a powerful metaphor when it comes to life, because every day we come to work and there are trees, there's obstacles. It's not always easy. It's not always open, green, novice, easy skiing. But where you look is where you will go. And if all you do is fixate on the obstacles, on the trees, that's what you will hit and you will wreck yourself on. But if you look at the pathway and say, okay, yes, there's this obstacle, but what's the way through this? How do we navigate down this hill? So for us here at Refresh, we are investing in that metaphor and asking ourselves the question, are we fixated on the trees or on finding the pathway through the trees? And I hope that metaphor is helpful to you as we approach ski season, but really every day as you wake up and are faced with obstacles, you're faced with trees. Don't wreck yourself on the trees by fixing your eyes there, but look to the gaps and you will find your way through it. So hopefully that's helpful to you, to your organization, and to today. Have a great day, guys. Peace. Bye.